Argentinian businessman Horacio Pagani's background as a designer worked in his favor when he established Automobili Pagani in Modena, Italy, and then, in 1999, announced the company's first supercar. After all, this is a man who worked on the Lamborghini Countach Anniversary. His first model, the Zonda, was developed with another famous Argentinian legendary racing driver Juan Manuel Fangio serving as an advisor. A car focused purely on driving performance, it was an extremely expensive, limited production model. But it certainly proved its mettle on the track, even recording the fastest lap time at the world-famous Nürburgring track in Germany up to that point. Highly regarded by many, it sold out immediately. The Zonda's successor was this Huayra, which made its debut in 2011. A newly developed monocoque frame, combining carbon and titanium, incorporates the gullwing doors that are carried over from the Zonda. But in contrast to the sharp, edgy styling of the Zonda, the Huayra instead adopted beautiful, flowing line. And it's a vehicle which marries high build quality with the utmost in supercar performance. The mostly carbon fiber body encases a luxurious interior, which combines leather, aluminum and carbon. In terms of aerodynamic, the four variable flaps in the front and behind the car automatically adjust downforce, while also serving as air brakes. Under its hood is the same 6.0-liter, hand-built AMG V12 of the Zonda, but twin turbochargers have been added for more power. The Huayra has 690 HP, 737.7 feet-pound that's transferred to the ground via a 7-speed sequential transmission. With a 0 to 100 km per hour acceleration of 3.2 seconds and a top speed of 378 km per hour, it is one of the fastest cars ever to be built.